Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. He is the British importer who caused an international media storm when he was seen kissing the former first daughter. Rory Farquharson was dubbed the mystery man when he was pictured in a passionate embrace with Malia Obama before the Harvard-Yale football game in November last year. But he was later revealed to be a Harvard student who was once head boy at one of England's most prestigious schools. Farquharson, who was 19 when footage of the kiss emerged, has continued his studies at the Ivy League University. In the fall of 2016, he posted a picture of himself at the Cambridge, Massachusetts, school with the three simple words, "So it begins," but Farquharson couldn't have known the global interest he would cause when he made out with President Barack Obama's eldest daughter. Farquharson was selected head of school at rugby school for the school year 2015-2016. The position, usually selected by the school principal in British schools, is to provide a link between teachers and students and usually goes to the most outstanding student, both academically and socially, of the year. The girls all thought him quite a catch, one school insider told DailyMail.com. The insider added, he was very popular. Rugby is one of the top public schools in the United Kingdom, just a rung below the more famous Eton and Harrow. It charges more than $42,500, £32,000, a year for tuition and board and is, perhaps, is most famous for giving the world the game of rugby. Farquharson played the sport and was an extra in a rugby video that played in the Rugby World Cup opening ceremony in 2015, with Prince Harry also making an appearance in the clip. The young man also represented the school at golf. He was also a member of the Blue Bunsen Society, a chemistry club. Farquharson was selected head of school at rugby school for the school year 2015-2016. The elite school was also the setting for the 19th century novel Tom Brown's School Days, which graphically detailed the bullying that went on in public schools at the time. Farquharson spent a summer as an intern with the Centre for Democracy and Peace Building in Northern Ireland. But according to his Twitter account, he seems interested in following in the banking footsteps of his father, Charles Farquharson, who is a chief executive and director of an investment fund management group in London. With the school year in full swing, Malia appeared to be settling in just fine at Harvard with Farquharson by her side. She was caught making out with a handsome fellow Crimson fan at the annual Harvard-Yale game last year. Judging by photos, Farquharson is taller than Malia, a feat since 6 feet 1 inches. Malia normally has several inches on the 5 feet 10 inches average American male.